Student, today I will teach you our new chapter. Our new chapter is about our neighborhood. Yes, neighborhood means the person who lives near our house. Yes, now look at the picture carefully and now take the picture that is similar to the place where you live. Now there are four picture. Now you have to see the picture and select one where you live. Now first you can look there, some children crossing the zebra crossing. Now in the next, some children riding the bicycle and moving. Now in the third, there is a plain land of the farm where you can look over the animals. And the last, you can see there, now in the mountainous area, there are some house living in a peaceful. Now you have to select one where you live. Only you have to take the picture where you stay. Now we will discuss about our neighborhood. Now we see some people's car, buses, animals, plants and shops around our houses. Yes, there are many types of things in nearby our surrounding. The area around our house is called our neighborhood. Now we see many things in our neighborhood. Now suppose in the picture you are looking a bank where we deposit our money. Now in the next you are looking post office where we send our letters and receive. Now next you can see there are many types of different kind of shops. Now in this side you are looking with some children playing in the garden with a football and enjoying. Now in the next you are looking some people's walking on the road in a side. Now in the back side you can see that there are different kinds of animals running on the road. Now in down there, what are the places you see in your neighborhood? You have to fill it. Now in your area, whatever you look in your nearby surrounding area, you have to write down simply as you see in your surrounding. Now a neighborhood looks beautiful, means a clean neighborhood looks beautiful. Now it is very important to keep our surrounding area clean. If it is clean, then you can do anything properly, and if it is not clean, then you can't do anything, you can't live properly, you can't stay for a certain minute of time in there because it will smell bad and it will look very ugly. So we should clean our environment and nearby surrounding area, then only we can adjust there and we can be safe and we can be fit. Because if the environment is bad, then we will feel very bad and we will become unfit and we have many type of diseases. So we should clean our surrounding area and our environment to be fit and fine in our future.